If we can't bro ourselves out of these injuries, there won't be a world to live in at all.
Oh, come on. The world isn't really gonna end because you can't bro out on top of a mountain.
There is a magnetic disturbance coming from above this mountain range.
That's not just any mountain. That's
Mount Brosuvius!
This says Mount San Antonio.
Brosuvius!
If the energy from the magnetic disturbance is not dispersed, the world will be destroyed.
I can't believe this. It'll really be the bro-pocalypse.
Don't worry, ladies. The ultimate bros will handle it.
Stay down, knuckleheads. We'll do it.
But you ain't bros, bro!
Does one not simply need to don Cornelius the clothing of the bros?
And call each other bro all the time?
It will take more than that to become the ultimate bro.
Yo, bro.
Yo, the brother.
Yo, I like your sweet chain.
What is up,
hey,
the man?
Take some wave.
Ooh, the messy onion. Eating.
Take it to the food.
The pungent, pungent odor.
Check out that chick.
Ooh, the chickens are so nice.
Eh, it's a start, young bros. But becoming the ultimate bro isn't as easy as popping your collar.
Being a bro comes from right in here.
This is our bro journal. It will guide you on your bro journey.
Good luck, young bros. And remember,
bro is no bro with no bros.
I do not know what that means.
You will, young bros. You will.
Whatever. I think my neck is getting sunburned.
Perhaps you could try the popping of the collar.
Whoa, my neck is fully protected from the sun's harmful rays. Good call. Bro.
Know the problem, the bro. It is the end that is dead.
Let's see. To pass through the face, get it all over the place. It's the ultimate bro burger.
That is the excessive amount of the meats, cheeses, and the breads.
We got this, bro. Sick, bro.
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website.